cold outside, and she hands me my raincoat.
Wake up, Ernie. Wake up. Up you come. Hey, Ernie. How was your night last night? How did you sleep? Was the temperature right? I went and checked the thermostat like 5 times. I was starting to sweat.
Oh, it was great. Bert, he's a jackass, and he never checks the thermostat.
Yeah, I know. But it's time to get up. You ready to go to school? Wait, you don't go to school. What am I saying? You just stay here, and I'm gonna go. Alright, a little morning exercise. 5 seconds? 10 seconds? Feel the burn! Okay. Really good. Alright. Tuesdays at arms and lads. Oh. Burn, I don't even know where to begin, Burn. You are a fucking disgrace. Look at that rubber cement. What is it doing in your cage? What are you doing with your life? I don't even know where to begin. That's what you get. You know how I start my mornings? With a good bowl of New York's best Crowley cottage cheese. I go with a large curd, because I'm a large type of guy. It's fresh. That's what I'm talking about. Add a little bit of flavor to her. Make these things childproof these days. Sprinkle a little bit on top for good luck. That'll last me about a week. This brings me back to the days I used to grow up on the family farm. We used to milk cows and this would come out. I don't even know what that means, because I don't think that's possible. Yep. Just about right. I like to kick off my day. Getting caught up on the obituaries. All Bay Page.
I fucking knew him.
We grew up together. Yep, he's 73 years old. That must be a different All Bay Page. Fucking newspapers these days. Well, you heading off to the old school. Put on the old kicks. Grab the old bag.